Kamara guarded by Ike. 2 seconds to shoot. 1 second to shoot. Ibala doesn't know it. Oh, dang. That's got to be reviewed. That was very, very close. Catch and then shoot.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. It was
in his hands.
No count.
That would have been a Mitsubishi great play had it counted.
2-for-1. They're down by one by going quick to the basket.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, nice play.
Big shot. Matt Yepo with an Owishi. Oh, wow. Moment of the game to give Ateneo their first lead and a foul as well. For a bonus shot. Here's the quick 2-for-1 play you were talking about.
Yeah, what a big time play by Matt Yepo. Being the inbounder, you know what they say, usually the most dangerous guy on the floor is the inbounder. They get another chance, whether to tie the ball game or win the ball game.
And very noteworthy, Christian. That was the first field goal of Matt Nieto, and what an effort by Lasal, or rather Ateneo, for the hustle. Gets them another possession here. 30, spins, 30, ball is slapped away by Montalvo. Only a 1-point lead for Ateneo. Tang has it. Tang down the middle. Tang lays it in. Yes! Oh, Lasal leading by one. 66-65 off a chippy twister's move. 10-point for Jerome Tang.
Best driver. Let's see what will happen.
But Black wants isolation. 10 seconds. Black too early. Ekmala. Great defensive play.
By
throws it to Montalvo, who loses it, but there's going to be a foul on Magneto.
Jerome Tang with the go-ahead basket. And with the big block right here on Aaron Black.
And then the big rebound by Mbala. A secure possession. Montalvo drains the second. 2-point lead for Lasal, 67-65. NC Coach Tab, parking instructions on the fly. 3 3/10.
If you're Lasal, you just want to get a good challenge and keep your hands up as you are in the penalty also.
Wong puts it up. Almost got it off the glass, but game number one goes to DLSU.